Hello, Brad. So our rules today I'm going to review is another t-shirt. I will keep reviewing t-shirts as long as the ones I find that I have, and I'll get back to the figures in just a bit. But here is this review of the WWE t-shirt, Raw t-shirt. It's WWE, but it's not WWE Authentic licensed. It's 100% cotton, basically. Made in Honduras, Honduras. Made there. And it says Raw right here. That's Dean Ambrose, Sting, the Icon Sting, the Beast, Brock Lesnar, the Architect, Seth Rollins. Yeah, that's a lunatic, by the way. The Guy or whatever, Roman Reigns, and the God, Bray Wyatt or something, with his lantern sitting in a chair. So you can see this is a pretty old Raw shirt. Like, Sting's not there, but the rest of them are still there. You got the whole Shield, you got Brock Lesnar, you got Bray Wyatt there. They're all on Raw, but Sting's not there. But he said that he might make a return. I don't know. But yeah, there's a little WWE logo down there. And, yeah, there's nothing on the back. It's just plain black. But it's a pretty good shirt, and you can basically probably find it anywhere. And, yeah, please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more. Hogan Rules out. Bye, guys. Bye.